chimp violence from several feet away. I mean, that has to be wild.
It's natural behavior. I mean, that's my take on it from what I've seen at Ngogo.
Yes.
This is part of their natural behavior. They are competitive and they're territorial. And chimp on chimp violence is a lot harder to watch than the chimp on monkey violence for me personally. And whether I'm there myself or whether I'm seeing it recorded later on, I think there's kind of a sadness to that